future.
I'll take him.
He's got a fractured foot.
If you're gonna shoot him anyway, I'll save you the bullet.
Red Pollard, Mr. and Mrs. Howard.
Yeah, right.
Hello.
The horse is nuts.
Well, at least he wasn't expensive.
Every horse is good for something. You don't throw a whole life away just because it's banged up a little.
He just needs to learn how to be a horse again.
How far do you want me to take him?
Until he stops.
Let's see what you got, boy.
There it is! Woo!
What, fast?
Your horse just broke the track record at Tamfran.
I just think this horse has a lot of heart.
I'll lay even money that this nag Seabiscuit couldn't even finish 6 furlongs.
I told you, look out for Rosemont. It's not my fault. Now, he was flying up your tail.
No, I can't.
What?
See out there.
He lied to us.
What do you mean?
He's blind in one eye.
You don't throw a whole life away just because he's banged up a little bit.
Look at us. Our horse is too small. Our jockey is too big.
Everybody loses a couple, and you either pack up and you go home or you keep fighting.
Kind of small, isn't he? Gonna look a lot smaller in a second, Georgie.